Stop touching the cake, dude.
Yeah, thank you.
Happy birthday, dear
Kat. I don't like these over here, not over where you just. No, you were touching the side.
That was so bad.
That's her name.
When she made it, she had to touch it. What's the difference? Cut the cake, man.
Katie actually, like, you know, she's kind of hard.
Oh, boy. I think they put it in the fridge.
That fondant is really tough.
How old are you again?
The first thing that goes is your muscles. They're atrophying.
Jesus. Break the knife.
Don't cut your arm open.
It's all about...
Kate, they put it in the fridge.
It's literally frozen.
Should we just take it home?
Wait, that's the best part.
It's frozen. You better start going to the gym because your muscles are the first thing to go.
I know.
So if it's frozen, let's take it home.
Yeah. Put it in my bag. She's determined.
Sorry. Oh my god.
Your menu.
Okay, so there's my cake.
Oh, that's funny.
I don't know. You know, Carol, you can always come to the senior center and do the exercises with us on Mondays.
Yeah, the chair exercises. That's about all I'm up to.
Well, we do stand up once in a while.
Lord.
Hearing.
You think I'm kidding? I'm not kidding. It's frozen. It's put it in the fridge.
I like a big piece.
That's going to be my exercise for this. I can't breathe. Oh. All right. Well, I think we're going to have to leave the cake to frost. We're going to have to go back to the house. Okay. I'm feeling in a hurt.
Here, the ice.
Ice
crystal.
Okay.
Okay, what flavor is it?
What flavor is it? It's styrofoam.
Vanilla styrofoam.
Katie,
vanilla styrofoam.
Vanilla styrofoam.
She's spent all that time decorating a piece of styrofoam.
You spent all that time trying to cut it.
I'm thinking, I'm like, oh my god.
You can hear them.
I know, I'm like, they put it in the
I'm impressed you actually got through it.
Yeah. Oh, did you bring it in?
Oh, the Landry's on.
Oh, that's what you were doing.